Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is MJ and today I'm gonna show you how you can change or remap your Bixby button to Google Assistant or any other application like camera. So let's get started. Open Play Store and search for the application called BX Actions. Now you have to install it. After installing, open the application. Click on Let's Start button. Click on Accept. Now it will ask for some permissions. Now get back to the application. Now you'll get three different options for your Bixby button. You can set an application for single press, you can set for double press and also for long press. So click on single press. Now you can select any application from the list. So I selected Google Now. Also for double press you can select an application like camera, and for the long press you can click on launch app and it will show all your applications. Now I will select Facebook. So in the long press, Facebook will be launched, on the double press camera will be launched, and on the single press Google Now will be launched. Also you can adjust the response time for long press and double press of the buttons. Also you can enable vibration feedback. So this is how you can remap or change your Bixby button to any other application. So thank you guys for watching this video. If you really like this video, then like it and make sure you subscribe to this channel. Thanks a lot.